Hello, today we're going to talk about the word it's, whether it's possessive it's or it's it is contracted together. A lot of people in the English language don't understand the delicacies of the language and how little tiny, flicky, tiny apostrophes can make such a vast difference. So today I brought you here to teach you all of the things that you should have been taught.
Where my money? Where my money?
What?
Ah!
Get out of here! Please! 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 No!
So, remember, it's...
Out! It is! Ow! Ow! It was... Verb conjugation, it was, it has been!